Please throw out the beanbag chairs.
Here we go. All kinds of high-tech chairs here today, but this is really, I think, when it reached its peak as far as ergonomics, comfort, design, flexibility.
Now, obviously, this is not something we do in our regular show. It's something we just kind of learned for this, so we're going to try. But can we have some inspirational music for the beanbag chairs?
Man, that was good.
Oh, thank you.
No, sometimes when people do those, they go all the way down. You actually just did that.
Oh, yeah,
that's the kind of extra effort that's gotten us where we are today.
All right, let's show them something special.
Without a MacArthur grant. Okay.
Yeah,
look at this. You know, all kinds of different... Ted is about invention, let's be honest, right?
Yeah.
Last night, Michael Motion showed some juggling props he's invented and working on. Right now, Dan's going to show something he actually invented.
A type of juggling I actually invented right after I saw another juggler do it.
Shut up. Okay. But that's...
And this is a small excerpt from a longer piece. What? What? Folks, this is shaker cup juggling. It's not a showstopper, but it certainly slows it down.
Oh, yeah, it does. It's...
Perfect. Perfect. Perfect.
Okay.
Oh. All right. But now, pushing my luck, I'm skipping right to six cups. In order to do six cups, I must have perfect control over three with my right hand.
Also, three with his left.
Perfect.
And now, all six cups. Should I do it on the first try? Or should I miss once on purpose?
First try, once on purpose.
How about...
Once on purpose.
How about if I try first and then decide?
Good idea.
Yes.
Let's leave that. Leave that door open.
Here we go.
That's all right. He does that.
All right. Oh, it's time for Richard's help. Oh, good. All right.
You know, every year
at the conference, it's kind of become a tradition for us to do something dangerous with Richard. And we've always done something with the bullwhips in our act, but it's funny. For years, I did it with Daniel holding balloons, and then we thought, how stupid.
Excuse me. Could we work on the design of the microphone?
I think that's the next session.
Next session?
Yeah. And so we've actually found a way to incorporate Richard in this. He actually assumes more of the danger in this.
Please stand up, Richard.
I'm sorry. How do you...
Now, Richard, please...
Okay, sorry.
Can I say something?
Richard, please stand in front of me.
Can I say something?
Sure.
The past years, I have rehearsed with them the things that happened to me. I have no idea. And that's the truth.
All right, please stand here in front. God, I hate that. Put your hands out like this, please.
No, come stay up with him. This is some Daniel Chesley Hold'em, but now he's got you for protection. It's kind of neat. Okay.
Wow. You've been working out.
No, shut up.
Okay,
yeah, having a little bit of Richard time. Yeah, that's nice. That's good. Okay, here we go. Have him hold your wrist so I can.
Please hold my wrist. There
you go. Hold. See me. There you go. Okay.
Ready?
Okay.
One more. First one.
All those mid-year phone calls are coming back to me now, Richard. That's.
So, and Richard, what were we on the list? Like 1,020? What happened there?
I think we were just outside.
Get it. Sorry.
Yeah, having some bad flashbacks.
Don't hold me that hard.
Here we go. I'm taking it.
One more.
We got one more we're gonna do.
Can I get to hold them?
Yeah.
Hey, you don't want to hold these. Trust me, it comes.
Could you spread your legs a little bit?
Gloria, you want to do it? Sure. Cool. Ready again? One more try. Man, I don't want to get too close. Could you just push the... That's cool. I always wanted to try that. Yeah. I mean, that's neat.
Let's jump this way, though.
Yeah.
Now, we risk Richard's life. It's only fair we risk our own lives. So, to do that, I will juggle these three razor-sharp sickles. And as if that wasn't enough.
Yeah.
And judging by your response, it's not. That's just,
you're
wow.
Hoping for a little more build.
True.
Yeah.
Barry.
I'm gonna run up behind him.
Leap over my shoulder.
Up and over his shoulders.
Grab the blades in midair. Land right there in a pool of blood. Still juggling.
Over the top.
Impossible, you say?
Incredible, you say?
Why bother, you say?
Here we go.
Just do it, juggler boys, you say?
This guy invented air.
I think so, that's right. He invented the pencil.
He invented the pencil.
Yeah. All right, we'll do this trick, but please remember, it took us over 10 years to perfect.
10 years to perfect what you're about to see.
It's not that difficult. We just don't like to practice that much.
No, it's a hassle. Traveling too much.
Oh, traveling.
Actually, we will take a second to prove this could be fake, that the blades are indeed razor sharp.
Will someone please throw a small farm animal
up
onto the stage? Or a virgin for a sacrifice.
Anything.
Where's Gloria?
No, she's got farm animal.
Do you have a small farm animal? Just trying to play the odds. All right, here we go.
Over the top.
How you feeling, Barry? You feeling all right?
Yeah, it's all right.
Feeling everything's okay? The atmosphere?
Yeah, a little sketchy.
Everything up here is okay?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. What?
This one's a little...
Okay.
Who's doing the lights? This one's pointing... Could you point that a little more directly into my eyeballs? Is that possible? So I can still see a little. If you could just turn it down.
And turn up the intensity. We're still pink in the middle. Look at that, too far.
Yeah, it's too far. It's too much of a visual. It's the design of the body. It's a whole different thing.
Ready, Barry?
Yeah, over the top.
May we have our jumping music, please? May we have it a bit louder?
A good crew. Yeah. Oh, Whoa.
Sorry.
What's going on?
Good. Yeah. All right, we'll try again.
All right.
Yeah, try it. A line of dialogue. Sorry.
Oh, my gosh.
Sorry, that was you. Sorry about that.
Okay. I thought I had the hard part.
Yeah.
Okay.
Whenever you're ready.
Up. There we go! Take it up! Come on and dance!
Come on!
Come on and dance! Somebody dance! Come on! Wow! Okay, stop!
Wow!
Weird, no one dances, we're just two guys doing this.
That's right.
I think that's uncomfortable for everyone.
The French judge.
One more quick.
The French judge gives it a 5.2.
Yes.
Well, you know,
there you go. Watch that come down.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Another one coming in.
Tell them about our bio and stuff.
Yeah. In our bio, some of you may have read that we've won 2 world juggling championships. And believe it or not, you don't win juggling champions for doing things with bullwhips or shaker cups. We're going to show you right now an excerpt from a routine that we used to wipe out the other juggling team competition.
That's right.
Good.
Okay, one more. I know what you're thinking. Other juggling teams must really suck.
Juggling's got a bad rap.
But wait, Barry. There's still one more club lying there by my foot. And look, it has a twin.
Shut up.
There's still one more by my foot. What do you want me to do with it?
Richard, you tell him it's your last year.
That's a pretty good setup, Richard.
Yeah, it's a good setup. That's a big setup.
Better than that. All right, what I will do, I will use my panther-like reflexes.
Nice.
I got them. To reach down and grab that club in my grip of steel.
Nice.
I touched it, Barry! That should be enough.
It's progress.
Yeah.
That's the thing.
How about that? Oh, who would have guessed? Oh, wait. It's on your side, Barry. And it's awfully windy over there.
Yes, it is. It's weird. You wouldn't think it would affect half the stage, but it is. It's weird. Watch this. What I'm going to do, I'm going to slide the 7th one onto my foot.
Wow. What a great trick, Barry. Look how it lies there. Oh, Barry.
Shut up.
Is there nothing you can't do? You are my hero. You're my Jim Say Jr. Too much Olympics.
From my foot, I'll attempt to kick the 7th club. Here we go.
Where, Barry? Where? Tell us, Barry. We eagerly await your next syllable. What will it be? What gem of knowledge? What pearl of wisdom? Do you want to buy a vowel, Barry?
Just shut up.
Is that your final answer?
All right. You have to turn off the TV
from time to time.
From my foot, the kick up into 7.
We will juggle 7.
From 6 to 7.
That's a world record.
Really?
For us.
Yes.
Here we go, Barry. Whenever you're ready there, big guy. Put your tongue away, Barry. Tired.
Whoa.
Please stay seated. Stay seated. Thank you. Because now, to make this twice as difficult, we'll juggle the 7 clubs.
7 club juggling.
2 back.
Thank you. That's it.